আপনি যে যে স্বামী সিদ্ধিং
ফার্স্ট আইজ মাস সার্ভাইভ দেন আই শুড বি এজুকেটেড অ্যান্ড হোয়েন আই এম এজুকেটেড অ্যাবাউট দি ওয়ার্ল্ড দেন আই মাস্ট বি এজুকেটেড অ্যাবাউট মাই সেলফ অলসো অ্যান্ড দেন লাইফ ইজ ফ্যান্টাস্টিক সো দ্যাটস মাই ইন্সপিরেশন
স্বামীজি ওয়ান্টস টু গিভ দেম চান্সেস ইফ ইউ উইল গিভ দেম ফুড অ্যান্ড এজুকেশন উইথ হিম বট উইথ হ্যার গ্রেট পার্সোনালিটি গ্রেট পার্সনস আর ইনসাইড দেম
মোর নাম চঞ্চলা নাইক মু এটি আসি পাঁচ মাস হলা মু এটি রহবা বহুত ভাল পায়ে পাঠ পড়া ভাল পায়ে বড় মানুষ হওয়া মধ্যে চাই
চাষ বাস করে গাড়ি মোটর
মো নাম হচ্ছে সঞ্জু নাইক এইটি আসি সাত মাস হলা মো স্বামীজি পাখে থাকে বহুত ভাল পায়ে এটি পাঠ পড়া বহুত খুশি অছি
When we started here, that time we brought a cultural teacher, that music teacher, and he teaches them nicely how to dance, how to sing.
I must look at myself as to what it would have been had I not been educated. What it would have been if I would have been born to a family where nobody could afford anything. What would it have been if my parents did not educate me?
Because of the acute poverty, which they can't give the education, they can't give the dress, they can't give the food, what is normally is hitting the children here, that all the three, including the shelter that they get it there in the orphanage, that's what he feels, that the orphanage is doing good to the children.
The circumstances like the nearby school where his son used to go, that the teachers won't come regularly to the school. Therefore, the children, they used to get disturbed in their studies.
ঘরରେ ଖାଲିରେ ରହୁଥିଲି ଏଇଠି ରହିବାକୁ ବହୁତ ଭଲ ଏଇଠି ପାଠ ପଢ଼ୁଛି ଆଉ କ'ଣ କ'ଣ ଶିଖୁଛି ହେଲା ଶିକ୍ଷା ମଧ୍ୟ ନେଉଛି
ଚିଲଡ୍ରେନ୍ ହୁ ହାଭ୍ ଲେଫ୍ଟ ହୋମ୍ they are better off than the parents. Parents are so poor, not even there is no roof. What roof? It's just twigs and branches. So when the children come there, the parents feel relieved. And parents are unconsciously jealous of the children because children are getting 3 meals a day and they are growing up. They don't have it.
He himself cannot feed a morsel of food properly twice a day. In that scenario, he couldn't help out the children in the education, where they are properly fed there. They are getting all the educational materials, apart from that they get the dresses, as well as other toiletry things, so which is for which he is really, really happy, because which he could not do it. It's like somebody is really taking care of their children.
In a family, so many children, so they can't give them food and education.
He doesn't miss his child even though he is there far away. He doesn't miss his child because the child is growing well there in orphanage there.
Ama ghare khali re thili patra padi no thili ar seare buli jau thili ebe ashram ka ase mu patra padili.
I love teaching.
Good morning children.
Good morning Sajidi.
Teaching learning process I very much, because I was a teacher also. A teaching experience also. I love to teach and love to learn also. That is my hobby.
We have the best of the ideas. What you need is resources. The marriage should take place between the resource and the ideas.
When I came here, there is nothing here. No building, no children, nothing.
See, at this moment, the basic necessity, the electricity is not there. And there is not enough water supply. And the children are staying in 20 by 20, that's just 400 square feet area. 50 children are there, which is really very, very crampy. And when somebody falls sick, they can't make the stay or leave, I mean say to sleep separately. The girls are staying in a different room and the boys are given a different room. And their personal belongings, if each child has been given one box to keep their personal belongings.
Look at children born without an idea of caste, creed, sex, race, religion, and no child is born branded. Why the child must die branded? Can we give them a growth like that? A lovely education, ultimate self-knowledge, help them to understand who they are, let them live their life.
Taylor, Pogicha, Sango Sati, Goro, Samji Gurma ko dekhi, sabu mote bhalo lagchi.
Nacho, Gito, Kheliba, Gito Gaiba, Pradhana Koriba, Sapa Sutra Raiba.
Last time when he has visited, he has seen that the child is better than what he used to have, the food, better dress and better education. Not only there is a tremendous change in their receptivity in the studies, apart from that, when they come home, the children help their mother at home in doing the things, and by chance by his father says to do something in a cultivating, when he goes for cultivating, and that time he asks something else to do, the children, they obey and they really give a helping hand into them.
I have seen them children only once, but they still love and affection. Why? Because they know somebody cares that much, and children have no problem at all. Children, whenever they are taken care, because when child feels insecure, there is nobody to care, food is not coming, sickness is coming, no child will enjoy that. So even a child is cared for in a criminal's den also, he will feel comfortable, because he doesn't know that person is a criminal. Neither he knows this person is saintly. Child is cared for, so he feels comfortable. So later on, when the child grows up, as the child is growing up, that is the time the right type of thinking should be given to them. When you know about yourself who you are comfortable with yourself in every role, therefore comfortable with everybody. But suppose there is a religion or a tradition which gives you a particular role and you are that and nothing else, you will have fight with everybody, because exclusive. Any exclusive identity will create tension. All inclusive identity, no problem. Who I am, who you are, both one and the same. But what I have, you, what you have is different. Makes it a beautiful world. We can only initiate a move. Where it goes, God only knows. Nobody is here to see the end of his dream.